Thank you very much. That, of course, was the E-flat blues into the ending vamp.